You like a ball with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first to my left from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, weighing 155 pounds, Judy Martin. Her opponent from Copenhagen, Denmark, at 139 pounds, Desiree Peterson.
Desiree Peterson, and a special ladies matchup here. Desiree against Judy Martin, who outweighs Desiree by quite a substantial margin, and quite the nice takedown. But head scissor. These two girls going at it.
Upcoming World Wrestling Federation action this Tuesday night, the 23rd of October, in Poughkeepsie, New York, at the Mid-Hudson Civic Center. You'll see among those coming to town the Intercontinental Champion, Greg the Hammer Valentine, and then Ken Patera, Salvatore Bellomo, and more will be on their way to the St. Joseph's Gymnasium in Hazleton, Pennsylvania, this Thursday, October 25th.
And of course, leading the charge, so to speak, is Miss Wendy Richter, the current ladies champion. She's an extraordinary athlete, isn't she, Bruno?
Yes, she is. I'll tell you, she is one of the above the girl wrestlers I've seen through all the years I was in the game. I never saw one that was quite as well conditioned as she is, and she's going to reign as champion, I think, for a long time.
Well, if Cindy Lauper has anything to say about it, she'll reign for a long, long time. Miss Lauper, of course, persona extraordinaire in so many different worlds. Very proud of her association with the ladies champion, Miss Wendy Richter. And Martin taking over now. Wow, what a yank of the hair that was. Martin quite the aggressor, no doubt of that. These ladies, pound for pound, every bit as tough as their male counterparts. Maybe even tougher.
Well, I'll tell you, they take just as many hard blows, and they really are very aggressive. And these two girls are really in fine shape. You watch, it's action every second. They don't slow down.
Desiree continuing to work on the left arm of Judy Martin. Now on the wrist. And referee keeping his distance as Desiree continues in a rather commanding position at the moment. Desiree, what a kick by Martin. A knee to the side of the head. Snap. And Martin driving a knee to the chest of Desiree Peterson. Desiree being set up now by Miss Martin. No, look, a tip by Desiree, falls short of Mark. Martin trying to set her up now. Oh, my. Cover by Judy Martin. And a three count. Locks of Miss Martin.
What's it? Where's Wendy Richter? I want Wendy Richter in now! If I can beat her, I'm the number one challenger! Are you listening, Wendy Richter? I will turn down something on one down thing!
My goodness. Seen challenges before, but I think that takes the cake. Judy Martin. Uh-oh. She's got Desiree! Desiree through the ropes on the outside of the concrete floor. That's it. Does it look like, to me, someone who's becoming of championship caliber?
Here is your winner, Judy Martin.
Martin, the victor. To the replay we go. Here now, Martin and Desiree. And right after this, Judy Martin issued a very special challenge to the reigning ladies champion, Wendy Richter. Standing by, a very special interview.